Well, in less than 2 weeks, a total solar eclipse is going to cut a path across 13 states, including Missouri and Illinois.
So cool, right? Fox 2 meteorologist Haley Fitzpatrick shows us how to prepare for this special event.
The total solar eclipse is only 12 days away, and now is the time to get your eyewear. Many locations across the St. Louis metro are giving them away, but a few areas are on a first-come, first-served basis.
April 8th is the next total solar eclipse that will cross North America. The path of totality stretches from Texas through southeastern Missouri and southern Illinois, tailing all the way up through Maine. While the total path does not include the St. Louis metro, we will still be able to experience an almost full total solar eclipse. Protecting your eyes is of the utmost importance when viewing the eclipse. Glancing at the sun for even a short moment can cause extensive damage.
You can have some short-term or long-term damage. What it does is whenever you look at that, you're going to actually, it's almost like a thermal burn. So it actually can burn the retina, which is in the very center of your vision. So it's typically central vision loss that you're going to have.
The type of glasses you need are certified ISO eclipse viewing glasses, ones that read the transmittance requirements of ISO 12312-2. St. Louis Public Library locations are giving away certified eclipse glasses during operating hours. There is a limit of one pair per person while supplies last. As well as the St. Louis Science Center, they will also be giving away eclipse glasses beginning April 6th with their SciFest program. Throughout the day, families can speak with local STEM professionals from the St. Louis area to learn all about the how and why eclipse happened in the first place. And beginning April 1st, Warby Parker locations across the St. Louis area are also giving away free eclipse glasses. For Fox 2 News, I'm meteorologist Haley Fitzpatrick.